Nummer 10 er det noe. Tjene, tjene, tjene. Hello, krimbrut. Tjener life. Life. Tjener du just nu?
This will be a slaughter.
Noah, tack för Twitch Prime. Tackar mannen. Thank you, sir. Let's do some gaming. Holy shit, it's the real Faker. Faker on Sona. Goddamn. It is time to do the gaming. each turn. The gaming. Kill him, kill Faker. Get his ass! Ghosting! Hey, he's gonna escape! Just been kidding. I solo killed Faker, holy! Solo ball on Faker. Don't do it, don't get so mean! Hey, I could've missed! I'm so dumb. Fuck. Lane advantage. Made damage. Die. Block. Should pop mouth potion a bit earlier actually. No, where's my crit? Die. I'm dead. Oh. Come on. Die. Get his ass. Oh wow, that hit! What the fuck? That's a bullshit hit from Xingqiu Xinzao there. Xingqiu. It's abuse. No way! No, same thing's happening to me. Don't do it. It's a free kill if I wait for my Q. Is mom clearing cogs in the background? Yes. Oh man. Oh man, oh man. Now recall again. For that refillable. God damn, 2-level difference. God damn. Ooh. thought that was gonna be a minus one with my lack of AD. But luckily I still got it. Bruh, even with crit I missed it. Shit. Whoa. Be too fast. That is speed. Go into base. Shit, it's one shot in. I'm gonna get a fat way, I'm not missing this one. I ain't missing this fat way. Immune says so you can perform better. I don't think Mick performs my worse is my performance right now because of the sun buff. Actually, it does still make me perform a bit worse, but it is doable. Griefing me. Why it move up? Bro. Shit, mate. lol. Holy shit! No, 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 no. No. Beat his ass. Bruh, what the fuck? I'm broken his Kha'Zix. Fuck is that? It's actually insane. What the fuck? Yep, he's here. Motherfucker. So fast as well. Just speedrunning through the map. To go. Oh, I'm gonna crack it off this wave. Humongous base. If I can get it off. Sheesh. He moved his base. Let's see, what build do I go this game? We go Triforce. Triforce. Shit. Oi, smart guy. Hey, it's too good. He's spacing though. Holy. No. I'm gonna die, but go for the 1-1 anyways. Okay. splash in his ass.
I agree, that's my movement.
Oh, he griefed it as well. Oh my god, what is fucking happening? Shit. It's pretty crazy. Crazy, crazy. Are they coming? Yes, they are. Shit, good lifesteal now. He got less sustain. Kha'Zix popped. I shouldn't need to use ult. My jungler is fucking crazy. Jungler is popping the fuck off. Since Zhao looks so fucking strong though with the new Titanic. I need to time to get extra crazy. So is this shit fucking. I'm melting this tower. To avoid the grub swingy. You messed with the wrong house, fool! Strong now. Bruh, look at my items. It's a pants grab right there. Look at me items. Minus one. He dead. Go Navori IE in this build, you can't go Navori and IE. Can't go those two together. One of those, yeah. Since I went Triforce, yeah, I'm going IE. Or yeah, I think you meant Navori or IE. I always go IE. I think IE is just better because I just bomba them, one shot them. I have enough sticking power with the Triforce movement speed thingy. Just with Triforce. Nah, I don't go Stride. Maybe versus range champions. I need to go Stride, but not normally, no. Yeesh! That was clean by me. Can I just end? Low key think I can. Alright, we're in the game. And now we run! Just kidding, we kill his bitch ass. And now we run. Faker, don't do it, Faker! Faker! Come here, Faker! Holy, solo killed Faker. I just made history. Killed a world champion. Champion of the world. So I'm so insane and strong now. Doesn't matter if I have enemies. Oh my! So I got my E. Boom. Charge! Let's go. Himself going absolutely crazy this game. With every fort collector, all the Kazakhs, bruh. Fucking jungle player talking. That's some funny stuff, especially Kazakhs as well. The assassins are unreal broken right now. It's funny. Phase 14, I'm loving it right now, honestly. Fucking cracking Triforce eye build, I love it on Tryndamere. And old items mod makes League so fucking fun. Season 14 so far, awesome. It's fucking go. So we have the tiny Kyrie Jax back, and we're gonna try it until now. It's fucking fun. Yeah, it's really fun. It's a real nice building, Jax. See if that's Kha'Zix on load pro or something. There's no way it's gonna be. When he talks like that, zero chance. Holy shit! I've won 5 games in a row. Lost 5 games in a row and then won 5 games in a row. It's pretty... It's a funny coincidence. Is there anything about Trinskin? I don't think so.
This'll be a slaughter.
Don't think so. So vein top. I might need to go stride this game. I'm gonna try Zergs into Seal and see if that's enough versus vein. If it's not enough, I'll go stride. I think I just got double armor here, maybe. Maybe. Bane, huh? Vine, huh? Pussy. No way that's pussy poo, right? It is him. It is pussy. Yes, our ranger stole his ranger. What the fuck did they just crit? I missed bomb plate as well. It wasn't this guy with the K Corp thingy, something. Two Fury E crit, I'm just a cheater, I'm hacking. Hacker man. What? Just a fancy word for cheater. I think Zerg's into Seal should be enough. I might have underestimated Seal and Tryndamere after a nerf. We'll see though. Double crit. One time. Cancelled my auto. Pretty good base. So new cinematic yesterday, how was it? Oh yeah, Eid, spent a lot of mana. Soon he's going in Loom. Pussy poo, no!
No!
Ghosted. Nope, can't do much. Need to nerf Ghost, man. So fucking dumb. Vayne should have been dead there. And she would, with all Ghost. But the new one is so dumb. Okay. Fine in his own, I think. I need to shove this way anyways. I think it's fine. It's fine. From your sunbathing? I mean, it's not really sunbathing. I was just getting sun through the window at home, so it's kind of a different thing, but I don't know what else to call it than sunbathing, so I'll just call it like that. So no, Zerg's slow. Oh. No. He's learning. It's evolving. Mute him. Shields waving. Who will not? It's fine, it's gonna push into me. Yay, shiny fruits. A little bit of shading. Force on CD. Fuck, I brought it wrong. Force on CD. How did they miss the cannon? Bro, cannons are cursed. Nice. Oh shit, the wall. Cock blocked him. The fuck? It's the ward, I think. I mean, he went into the bush. Oh, nice, I don't see the one back. Yep. Sir. Vayne might have just spaced. Might just need Stride Breaker. It's fucking Tobby, bro. I'm going cracking. This fucking motherfucker went Tobby, he's a fucking tank now. Yeah, I'm going cracking. Honestly, I don't even need seal. I just need my Kraken components. Okay, no E. Deal no damage. Tabay Vayne. Now can base Pog. What groups do? It makes it so tower burns when you hit them. They burn in true damage. Makes split pushing a lot better. Also gives you a very fast recall, gives you the Baron recall. So that shit is fucking crazy. She's straight up cray cray. Cray cray, for real, for real. Shit, he's going in. Cunt. They need to nerf ghosts for range champions. Bitches. Let's go. Should've gone after Rams actually. Bro, the fuck? Yeah, I need to go on Navori's game. Navori Rage Blade one.
Navori Rage Blade.
Maybe should have gone Zeal. Actually, I can't because she went Tabis, bruh. That would deal zero damage. And slow.
Going in.
Got a ghost. Starting to feel the Mick debuff. We go off Mick off of this game, I think. I guess look like that because I have old items mod. Have a mod. A mod. This man is not taking damage. Tanks are balanced. Say yes. We're just getting hard fucked. Hard stomped. By enemy. Oh shit. Yep, it's a yes. Yep, it's not winnable. At all. And we go off mech.
This'll be a slaughter.
Okay.